much more of my stuff.
So what? You should steal my shit and run off?
Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
So that's how you feel. Fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Hey, good job, kid. We're good. Back to the truck. Just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
Hey, around that house, to the right.
Oh, God.
time. Back to pushing.
You have really fucked my day up.
You know the door. Get her to the hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means he's back to here, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go, Lord! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
You should see my shit run off.
Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.